So Jill's front porch is kind of like a central for all moths everywhere. It's kind of ridiculous. They're all over the floor too. And she insists that we keep the back door open for the dogs, even though we have a perfectly functioning dog door. This is just scary. It's like a, like the bug room at the zoo. Well, someone better call Mothra because we found all her children. Hey, there's her favorite one right there. Oh, I guess mommy doesn't get to see you. Ah, this is scary.